The Army's Camp Grayling, a remote location in Upper Michigan, is used by the Flight Dynamics Laboratory to test this 37mm gun for AFSC's Foreign Technology Division. All armament obtained by whatever means from an enemy or potential enemy undergoes rigid testing to determine its capabilities and characteristics. Knowing the capabilities and characteristics of this gun can be a lifesaver for our pilots flying in the vicinity of these weapons. With range and altitude in mind, a pilot can judge his safe height and distance to avoid the flak. The gun is used very effectively by the enemy in Southeast Asia for the protection of SAM sites and other important targets. It can fire at a cyclic rate of almost 3 rounds per second. Its tactical anti-aircraft range is about 8,200 feet. The point detonating high explosive projectile weighs 1.6 pounds and has an effective fragmentation radius of approximately 20 feet. Firing of the gun is controlled by an on-carriage optical mechanical computing sight.